missed you, Prometheus, my favorite cousin.
You chained me to this rock and fed my liver to an eagle.
Out of love.
Aha. You need my help. Typhon is free.
You once fought beside his allies, the Titans. Convince him to stand down.
It's not that simple. He is even blocking my ability to glimpse the future. I cannot see past him. Go on. Blast me.
I can't! He took my lightning! He took everything! Even the other gods are missing!
Look to the mortals.
That's done. Those evil, imbecilic, tasteless parasites were all turned to stone.
One of those evil parasites is about to save your royal ass.
My ass is safely lodged in the Aegean stables, and mortals will never be anything but a mistake.
Care to make a wager? If I'm right, my sin of stealing fire and ensuring their survival becomes a blessing.
You find your punishment unjust?
It's a little extreme. Do we have a deal?
If you win, I'll end your punishment and set you free. But if I win, you help me stop Typhon, whatever it takes.
Very well. Let the tale of Phoenix be my redemption!
Oh no! Not one of your stories. How long is this going to...
My tale begins at sea. A ship of soldiers returning from a faraway battle. Their victory ambushed by an unexpected storm. The sea tossed and turned. Waves churned to a froth. The line between sky and sea all but vanished. The mountainous peaks of the waves descended into valleys nearly as deep as Tartarus.
You're really painting a picture here.
It's an art. Point is, the ship didn't stand a chance. At dawn, the sun rose on the few remaining survivors. The lowest ranked among them, a shield bearer who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary a skirmish.
Wait, don't tell me. Body like this. Face like a face I can see in my mind. A sharp bird. Hair like
storm! Wake up! I have to wake up!
The storm! Wake up!
The storm!
The storm!
The storm! Wake up! I have to wake up!
eyebrows. Has a beard? I see him clear as day.
The lowest ranked among them, a shield bearer who dreamt of battle, but had seen nary a skirmish, a teller of tales, not a doer of deeds. Phoenix.
What a name, Phoenix. Sounds like the sound a dumb bird makes when it lights itself on fire, which would be ridiculous. Although, I should write that down.
Washed up on an unknown shore, Phoenix awoke.
Logos! Captain! Can anyone hear me?
Looks like the only way off this beach is up that cliff.
Phoenix saw his captain and fellow soldiers in the distance. Through a trick of the light, he could almost see them waving and calling to him.
Phoenix! Again! You may not be your brother Ligeron, but I will make something of you yet.
Hold my shield. Try not to drop it this time.
I didn't see you there.
Don't let them get to you. They're just zealous. It's not often someone has a brother like yours.
Logos! Logos, can you hear me? You've gone cold. What magic is this? Ligeron! Where are you, brother?
Unarmed and lost, Phoenix was vulnerable.
I have to be calm. I have to follow my training. My brother's sword! No! Ligeron! Brother! You've always been my hero, my North Star. I will bring you back, I swear it.
Phoenix had never been allowed to hold the hallowed sword. A gift from Achilles for bravery in battle. It balanced perfectly in his palm, as if forged for it.
Achilles' sword? Brother must have been good in battle.
Is something wrong with your voice?
I never got a sword. Just saying.
Phoenix looked up. He was not alone.
By the gods! Stay back!
He readied his sword for his first real fight.
Oh.
his training. Come into focus.
We should be able to survey the land from up there. This is the largest statue of Hermes I've ever seen. I wonder who built it.
Besieged by challenge, totally alone, this young hero was determined to save his fellow soldiers and brother.
Boring! Can we skip this part?
No. This is important for the sense of atmosphere.
Hermes, my old friend. It's an honor to finally meet you in person. Just don't tell anyone I'm speaking to you. I got in enough trouble for memorizing stories instead of tilling the soil back at home. And then the other soldiers? Well, they really don't appreciate a good story. Smells like honey, and the first day of spring, and my first kiss, all rolled into one.
Phoenix got into the ambrosia too? Prometheus!
You worried, Zeus, about losing this bet?
Please, he can't use it anyway.
Yet. Phoenix's destiny was becoming clear.
So far, all you have shown me is a mortal soldier who has fought one real battle, and Typhon grows stronger by the hour. Don't toy with me, Prometheus!
I swear to you that soldier shall be our salvation. For if he fails, and Typhon defeats us, Zeus, King of Gods, the world will fall to chaos.
A temple of Apollo? If it has an oracle or a seer, they could help me undo this curse. A griffin? But they aren't real!
Let me go! Help!
Hey! I'll save you! I'm coming!
I need to find a way to reach that rift. To get down the pond.